Joe, me and Thomas on the back of the truck, the new Caputa. High tide, so everything completely full of water.